Smythe in motion. Tagovailoa unloads. Broken up. Deflected. Was it picked? Let's see. Was it grabbed on the ricochet, Williams? Yes, it was. On the deflected ball, Marcus Williams comes up with his second interception in as many games.
Well, Tua Tagovailoa tries to force it in to Tyreek Hill. Good call by the officials. It looks like it never hits the ground.